Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back as I wrap up my day. I've had a fabulous day because I had a vacation day yesterday. So I'm recommending everybody take a vacation day at least once a month. You come back renewed, refreshed, and you'll have the best people around you. And I've got one of the best people. I've got Heather Thompson today. And she's here. She's one of the former stars of The Real Housewives of New York. But she's here talking about the holidays, about the gift-giving experience. Heather, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Oh, it's always good to be with you, Valder. Thanks for having me.
All right, we're excited. I want to know, what are the first steps that you use to prepare for the holiday season that we can adapt?
Exactly. So I kind of check my surroundings and I try to get myself organized. And one of the things about organization is ease and convenience of one-stop shopping. So look no further than BJ's, okay? BJ's is a one-stop holiday mecca shop. They not only have all the latest in tech and great apparel brands and super gift ideas from bedroom to the bathroom, right? But they also have food at BJ's. So you can get your cheese platter if you need for your party planning. You can pick up croissants for, you know, Christmas morning. So one-stop shopping, the ease and convenience of BJ's. And remember, they always discount 20% off groceries. So you're saving time and you're saving money with getting all those things that you need in one place. So BJ's.com, you can go in-store, you can shop online, and of course they do curbside pickup.
All right. We know you're a shopanista, if that's such a word.
Honey, the Housewives has nothing to do with that. That's in my rearview mirror. It was shopping for Puffy and Jennifer and Beyonce that made me an expert shopper. And I want to tell you about organization, because as a stylist, when I'm doing that type of shopping, organization is important. Well, that applies to the holidays too. And I found a hack, which is an app called Klarna. It's K-L-A-R-N-A. Klarna literally is a place where you can track all your shopping, you can track your holiday list, you can track your purchases, you can even budget your spending. They give you interest-free payments, over four payments you can budget your spending. They show you what you've bought, they show you when it got delivered, and when the holidays are over, it helps you with returns and refunds. So it's really a one place to be organized, but there's also rewards when you use the app. So whether you use the app itself and shop through the app or shop online, they also have rewards through online partners like Sephora and Amazon and Wayfair and Starbucks. So Klarna for organization, shopping and budgeting and getting all that in one place, and BJ's Wholesale Club for your one-stop shopping needs. So ease, convenience, and organization. Those are your hacks. Now I'm going to get into some gifts.
Okay, what do you have for us?
All right, so a lot of people are worried about shipping. So why not give the gift of entertainment? It's time to get back to the movies. And Cinemark has theaters nationally. So give the gift of a movie membership through Cinemark. You're gonna save money immediately because you're gonna get some free tickets. You get discounts. You get certainly discounts at the concession stand, 20% discounted at the concession stand. So you can get back to the movies, and I love it because it's a gift that you can give to the favorite movie buff or couple of movie buffs in your life, or if you're a movie buff. Like, I'm getting this for my son Jax and me, because we can now, something, this is something we can do together. And I'm saving over $100 just by being a member on, you know, my tickets and of course my concessions and all that sort of thing. So that's a gift that you don't have to worry about. It's gonna make it on time for delivery from the postman.
I like that. That's a different kind of gift. That's the gift of an experience.
Yes.
Is that a hot item this year?
That's 100% what that is, the gift of an experience. And I think it is a hot item for a few reasons. First of all, we want to get out and about. People have been home, and it's nice to be able to gather and think about traveling again and getting out to the movies. And you don't have to worry about some of the shortages and the shipping. But the next gift I have, this is an idea. They're not short on anything. They're fully stocked, locked and loaded, and that's Lagos.com. I love giving jewelry. I think it's like wearing art, giving art. And Lagos.com, they really helped upgrade my Apple Watch. They designed this incredible Apple Watch bracelet. It's made of their smart caviar beading. It comes in an array of different metals and precious stones. You can get stainless steel and ceramic for a pop of color. They have rose gold and stainless, which I'm wearing, full 18 karat gold. Or you can get diamonds and sterling for the person who loves bling in your life. So I love this. It upgrades the Apple Watch from sporty to a fine piece of jewelry, but all things at Lagos.com are classic fine jewelry, the gift that keeps giving, because I'll pass my Lagos down. Well, not for a while, I'm hanging on to it, but when the time comes, I'll be passing it down to my daughter too. So think about a gift that really lasts a lifetime, and that's at Lagos.com.
You brought some great information, great gifts. Where do we go for more information on all of this, Heather?
That's a great question. I summarized everything up for everybody at d6news.com/gift guide. That's D, the number 6, news.com/gift guide. It's all right there. But if Cinemark, if the movie pass is what you're looking for, you can go direct to cinemark.com. If Klarna is what you're looking for, you can download it right on your phone at the App Store or go to klarna.com for more information. BJ's.com for shopping and everything you need. And of course, Lagos.com is there for your jewelry needs for any woman in your life that you want to treat with something special, like me, honey. I hope you're listening.
Yes, you guys can send me that watch she has. I like that.
Yeah, the
Heather,
bracelet.
Thank you so much. It's the holidays. I want to wish you happy holiday. And thank you for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show. You really lit up our morning.
Oh, it's always my pleasure to be with you, Valder. I'm wishing you and all your listeners the happiest and healthiest holiday season yet.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.